Hey guys, I'm here with a very useful tutorial for you guys out there who are new bloggers and they want to customize their themes. They want to show some awesome themes on their blog. So I will be helping you guys out there and you people will be having fun. Just stick with me and I will be showing you how you can set up a custom theme for your blogger blog. So that's quite easy. You have to download a template and after that you just have to install that template on your blog and that way you people will be having a very beautiful custom theme for your blog. So I will open up a website named as btemplates.com, which provides some free templates as well as premium templates. So I have selected a few templates. As you can see, I have selected this Western template, and there is another template I have selected, which is Orange Line. You can see, but I like the Western blogger template because it is very useful. It has some it has a nice banner, it has a nice layout. I really like it, so I will be downloading this template and after that I will be showing you how you can install that template on your blogger blog. So I have downloaded that template in my PC, but I will be showing you how you can download. Just click on the download button. As you can see, here is a download icon. Click on that, and after that, you people will get a download box, and you will have to download that. After that, you will see when there are type icon. You can see it will be a rare file. You have to extract those files in on your PC. Right-click on the rare file, and after that, click on Extract Files, and after that, click on OK. And you people will see a new folder. When you will open the folder, you will see there will be a folder named as Western, and in that folder, there will be an XML file. As you can see, I have placed the cursor onto that file. There are two XML files, as you can see. One is without slider and the other is with slider. So you can select anything. Both of these files, you can select any file you want, but I will go with the slider file. So I will go with this file. I will just drag that file onto my desktop, and after that I will be showing you how you can install that template file on your blogger blog. So I will open my blogger account. As you can see, I have opened my blogger account. This is the main dashboard of my blog. As you can see, the template which is currently installed on my blogger is a simple template which is provided by Blogger. You can see this is a full template version, while this is a mobile version. I will show you my template. This is a smartphone reviews site. I have just created this blog for the purpose of this tutorial. This is a quite simple template. You can see that it is not up to the mark. People will be liking, will be willing to select a custom template for that. So I will be showing you how you can install that template on your blog. So as you can see, there is a backup restore button. There is a backup restore button. You just have to click on that button, and the first thing I will tell you that you just have to download the template which is currently installed on your blogger blog. You have to keep a backup of that template because in any case, if something happens while installing the new template, you can lose your template files. You can lose your data while uploading a new template file. So you have to keep a backup of that template file. I am downloading that template file. As you can see, I have downloaded that template file and it will be in my backup folder. So after that, I will choose the template. I will click on the choose file, and I will select the template XML file which I have downloaded from the website. I have placed that template file XML file into onto my desktop. So I will select that XML file. As you can see, I will click on open, and after that I will click on upload. and it will start uploading, and it will take just a few seconds, and you will see a new template installed on your Blogger blog. So it will be really helpful for you guys. I will be showing you the layout of the blog. As you can see, it has installed. This is a full version of the blog, and this is a mobile version of the blog. So I will click on view blog, and after that you people will see that the whole new template is installed. Congratulations, you people will be able to install new templates on your blogger. So as you can see, this is a very beautiful, very elegant template, and you can customize this template using different tactics. I will be showing you in the next video. You can customize the menu icons, menus. You can customize the slider images, the featured titles. You can customize these widgets. You can also customize the footer and many other things. You can possibly customize each and everything on this blog. So I think that this will be a very helpful tutorial for you guys out there. If you like this tutorial, please click on the subscribe button. As you can see, this is a subscribe button, and you will be able to watch further videos. I will be creating some further videos, and you people will be having fun and watching these videos. So please click on the subscribe button, and also click on the like button in the video, so that we people will be creating some awesome tutorials for you guys out there. So I think it's time to leave. So take care, goodbye, tata.